Chihuahua.
Welcome to the jungle, boys.
Yeah.
This place is so yellow, man.
This is so fucking awesome. Wow.
Hey, he's mad.
Shit. How old is this one? How old do you think?
How many years?
No, the dad is so crazy.
20. He's as old as me then.
Hello there.
Oh my god.
Kolla vilken going.
Vilken snar.
Mellan mina. We have just arrived here to our bungalows. We're gonna stay for 3 days. And it looks good.
The small silver house up there.
Yeah.
That is the toilet.
Okay.
There are one stand up and one Europe. Up to you. It's no running water. So you need to take it from the big bucket up there.
All right.
And paper in the bucket. Fishing was good, but the fly fishing was not good.
Okay.
Many bamboos.
Okay, so this is where we'll be staying for the next 2 or 3 nights. This is Amanda and my bungalow. It's just a mattress, basically, on the floor. No windows. But luckily,
we have mosquito protection.
Okay, so the plan for today, we're going fishing, giant snakehead fishing in the evening. We're going to start at 3 o'clock, I think, and fish for a few hours. There's an 8-kilogram catfish living under the restaurant, and we're swimming next to it.
There we go. Ready for our first giant snakehead fishing.
What's going to say? Fishing.
Fishing.
Sesh.
Sesh.
I just saw a rising fish over there though.
Isaac's first snakehead.
That's strike.
Nice. I have a net. And no, the fuck down
there. And here he goes.
Whee! Nice. Oh shit.
He's hungry. Don't put your finger there.
Tough bite on him.
Look at that mouth. Look at that teeth. He's a vicious animal. He's hungry as fuck.
Jag måste få lite bilder också själv. Bye bye. Oj, jävlar.
Boom. Time to get up, boys. Look at how cool. I can see there's so much to learn. It's all so close and yet so far. I see myself as people see me. Oh, I just know there's something big around. Our guide, he got us some bamboo sticks as wading sticks, or perhaps to use to fend off snakes, I don't know.
You have to be quiet in the jungle if you want to find some animal. Shh. Of a wild boar have been dragging his madingo in the sand.
You can see there again.
the same mark. Speaking of wild boar, we just saw three of them when we moored up with the boat. Two smaller ones and one massive one.
I'm getting close to the river. You can hear it. Shit, look at that.
Wow. So we just reached the first fishing spot here in the river. You see, Isaac is out. He's the first man on the rod with Meik.
William's first from Shearfish. Good job, man. All right. William's already on his second.
Okay, so far we've landed three mashiers. I haven't started fishing yet, but William's got two. All right, so I got one.
What do you got, Benji?
Very nice.
Let's let him back up.
Okay. There he goes. High five.
Third one today.
That's it, bro. That's it, bro.
What do you think about his size?
So much.
Nice going. See you. Bye bye.
Can I take one? Thank you.
Here, you got some dechamp to stay hydrated when you're out fishing in the jungle, right, Meik?
Yep.
Always stay hydrated so you can catch the big fish. Very important.
What is called empty look? Okay.
Yeah, I'll tell him to hook that up.
I managed to get one. I lost two. Apparently my hook was broken off, so I would have gotten them, but I lost them.
Too bad.
Yeah.
I just hooked them in a nice machine. Picture time.
Det är sten över vägen.
All right, Isaac just landed the biggest fish of the day. And of course, me, the cameraman, had to run upstream like 100 meters, as quick as I could, to film it.
You can see here that he's lost his tail before.
Yeah, he's got a new growth.
This is a new one.
Awesome. Should we let him out in the water?
Okay.
Feed the fish.
Let's see if it can swim.
Boy, you ready?
Swim.
Oh, oh yeah, I know.
Crazy. Like a fish.
Thank you. 45 minutes. Didn't manage to hook anything. I got one on and I saw a couple fish, but there were otters there, unfortunately, so fish got kind of spooked. And then we have one more jungle guy today with a gun. That's his job. If the elephants come, he'll do some warning shots, like just like that, and hopefully they won't attack us. You use the gun to save us from elephants, yeah?
Look at that massive footstep.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Up top. We are very far up in the jungle at the moment, so we've got a nice hour and a half hike home. And I'm totally exhausted.
Vänta, lugn.
Benjamin, på riktigt! Ta bort.
Jag ska. Kolla nu.
Ta bort den.
Jag ska.
Oh.
2 meter in i djungeln.
På riktigt, ta bort den.
Så ställer du dig och filmar.
Ja, men jag insåg att det inte var någon fara.
Oh.